have enough of them on the plate. Lift them up there. We want to see.
That's a huge corner.
Oh my goodness. Look at that.
Two eyes.
Oh, no, that's easy. Two eyes.
Anyone with the two eyes? That's
Would you like the perfect one though? Let's see if I can do this right. Okay. What are they now, Lori?
One on top of your head now. You can load it over your head.
So many things that are pending in this world, the way that things are going. And this is a spiritual battle. The scripture says the word is a sword, right? So it's a spiritual weapon. So the Spirit of God has given us His word, and that is a spiritual weapon. Isaiah 49:2. You know what that says? It says, He has made my mouth like a sharpened sword. So I think it's really important for us to remember that the Word of God is a sword in the spirit that we can use against what we're dealing with in the natural. I mean, we have to start to put our foot down and say, okay, if God's Word says this, and this is happening in our world, do we just go with the flow so that we live a comfortable life? Or are we going to have to realize that we have to hide the Word of God in our heart, and we're going to have to stand up? We're going to have to make a difference. So, this is where I'm at. I'm